EV infrastructure, EV charging particularly, is going to add anywhere from about 1,000 megawatts to potentially up to 3,000 megawatts of peak demand onto our grid.
We have an immense opportunity to ensure that our EV future truly is a zero emission, clean transportation future.